Hi there, Jessica Clark with roomtobreathe.biz, and what's your system? Do you remember that Sugar Ray song, "When It's Over, That's the Time I Fall in Love Again"? So let's talk about when it's over in your business. And I know you're in the middle of your business and you love running your business. And even though you're tearing your hair out and you're saying, oh my God, it's so hard. There are times where you may say, okay, I'm done. And when do you decide to pull the plug on your business and what you've put into it? And what do you do? Do you just kind of kick it out the car as you're rolling down the street at 20 miles an hour and say, see you later, sayonara, bye, I'm moving on to the next thing? Or do you have a plan for exiting your business so that you can move on to something different, larger, better, and benefit from exiting your business? I was reading an article a couple of weeks ago on the New York Small Business blog, New York Times Small Business blog, and there was a gal who wrote an article about how business owners who are not exiting their businesses, who are actually just drop and run, leaving them, are actually hurting the economy. I absolutely disagree with that. I think that's kind of crazy. I think we have enough businesses popping up to leverage out the ones that are closing down. What I do think, though, is that if you don't have a plan for exiting your business, even if it's only you and it's your brain capital that you're using, I think you're hurting yourself and future financial gains by not having a plan. So either hand it over to somebody else, sell your list, sell the whole company, build some structures into it so you get more money when you exit your business instead of just drop and run. To learn more about me and what I do here at roomtobreathe.biz, go visit my website. Click on the 30-minute sesh. I would love to talk with you for a half an hour, hear where you're at, and help you build some systems so when it does come time for you to exit your company, you sell the systems and you get more money for your business. Thanks so much for watching. My name again is Jessica Clark. Have a magnificent day.